Rania,
Rania,
Montrose began a year ago. They've already been in more Holiday Inns coast to coast than Linda Lovelace. Their first album, produced by Ted Templeman, has sold around 200,000 so far. That's the start. Here's the killer.